Okay, so here's the router. Ignore all the crap and corruption in the background, please. You got a stepper motor. We got another stepper motor. Lead screw. Lead nut attached to the carriage. Stepper motor. Carriage. Another lead nut. Stepper motor for vertical. We have our keyboard marked X and Y. And this is Y plus. And we have Z up and down. And we have X dimension crossways. It's alive!